probably need to start using other arenas. It's just, I love this Batman arena.
Make way for the double champ.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring, representing the Blood Brothers from Kentucky, weighing in at 243 pounds, the WWE Heavyweight Champion, Johnny Depp.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy.
I think everyone coming out, though, has either two or more. And they only bring two of them. I think he has more than two. Actually, they're only naming two of them.
Indeed, it is going to take a monumental effort to take either one of this guy's titles.
Shut up, because you didn't only talk about two of them. I think I gave him three.
The title collector is here.
And representing the awesome ones from out of this world. Weighing in at 243 pounds, the WCW Hardcore Champion, Fallen Hero Sinister O.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy.
It's every guy coming out, just shut up. My brother, the character I made in honor of my brother,
the double champ.
I mean, he has way more than two.
His hardware.
Arrogance and confidence on the double champ's face, but he's obviously earned it.
So I wonder which two he'll be carrying out there. Oh no, I thought I gave Bugs two. He only has one.
And representing the Doom from New York, weighing in at 181 pounds, the United States Million Dollar Honor Champion, the
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie.
This
is a serious contender for any title. They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
Yes, it is.
Representing the awesome ones from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 166 pounds, the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, the Captain, G. Luke Picone.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
Now we're talking. We had more than one.
The champ knows the competition level's at an all-time high. He needs to show he's above all competitors.
I know most of them, all my people, have more than one belt. I need to find a Star Trek belt and give it to them.
Thank you.
Make way for the double champ.
And from another time, weighing in at 226 pounds, the NXT Champion, Flash.
Only a small handful of WWE superstars have held two championships simultaneously, and this man now joins their ranks.
Yeah, it's an honor no matter how long you hold both titles, but the reality is most double champions lose at least one title before long.
This man is determined to be the exception rather than the rule. The double champ showing off all of his hardware.
Arrogance and confidence on the double champ's face, but he's obviously earned it.
The WWE Universe respects that no-nonsense, straightforward attitude.
Well, in my opinion, this superstar is why the boring chant was invented.
Word is that the champ was actually asking for this to be a title match, but the officials backstage wouldn't allow it. That is how competitive he is.
The title collector is here.
And representing the Assassins from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, the John Cena Legacy Champion, the Superstar.
Only a small handful of WWE superstars have held two championships simultaneously, and this man now joins their ranks.
Yeah, it's an honor no matter how long you hold both titles, but the reality is most double champions lose at least one title before long.
This man is determined to be the exception rather than the rule. The double champ showing off all of his hardware.
Arrogance and confidence on the double champ's face, but he's obviously earned it.
Why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
This guy lives to compete, so he'll be treating this match as if he were defending the title.
Go!
And we have an 8-pack challenge match. Can't remember the last time I saw one of these.
Honestly, the person I feel the worst for is the ref. Imagine having to keep track of all the superstars. At least it's one fall to finish.
There's the old stump on a leg snap.
That's gonna hurt their hamstrings.
In a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here. It can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
He returns to the ring. And the cover for the win!
He's ripping out the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Whose dance is that? Whose dance is he doing? If you know what he's doing, let me know.